Alright, let's hop right into this then.
Time to listen to the same thing four fucking times.
Shut up.
I never played as this character, so.
How do you think I feel? I've never played as RWBY.
Let's do this.
I jumped. Fuck you.
Jesus, this is so aggressive. RWBY is so OP.
Gang is really fun.
You dick.
This area is safe for now.
Nice work, dude.
Get to a fan artifact.
Fuck you.
Wait, give me a sec.
We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward.
Am I just not loud enough, or is it?
I can't even do it myself.
Let's go.
Woof.
Oh, it's because we're recording right now. We're recording.
There you go, I can still hear you.
Oh.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll make sure.
Is that my ultimate?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, guys, you know what we should do?
What?
Okay. On the next level, we should all play the whole level, but just using our gun.
Oh god.
No.
It's an achievement.
But we're level one.
No!
my gun doesn't shit.
Man, why won't this one die? We could try it, but it's gonna be hard as fuck.
I'm sure we're gonna be level 5 and we reach level 2, right?
Yeah, alright.
That was exceptional.
Was it really?
I wonder how old this stuff is.
Ah, yes, the inner forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ruthlich is always looking to expand.
Stole it from you, bitch.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that artifact. Oh shit.
I thought you were going ahead of that.
I forgot about that one, but I did go ahead and get this extra experience. Oh!
Not like the 100 though.
Shut up. Oh, that was a move thing. Dang it. Do that again. I wanna see.
I don't know how to do it again.
Well, you're a cop. Oh, that was cool.
Did I do it again?
Yes. Is it go through a whole chapter or is it a whole story?
The whole chapter. One chapter.
Without hitting anyone.
Yeah, you have to use a ranged weapon and that's it.
Oh god.
Should we wait until we're at a high level?
Or we could all be Nora.
No.
All be Nora for a whole chapter. I think that would work out just fine. All you motherfucker.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave.
Nope.
Go have a look.
Nope.
Maybe we can discover what
the problem is. You dick. Ah, it tickles.
Hey, Gemini is not out, is it?
Oh, it's this one again.
Sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache waxed is stowed. This could get hairy.
Alright, let's go.
It's okay, Kiran. You probably get to
Oh god, no, the control center, the control. Oh my god, it's this one again. I don't like this one.
We should try to protect it without getting hit.
Like, that's gonna happen. Oh god, this is a big one. Oh, yep, I knew it.
You fail. What are you talking about? Why are you just shooting?
Because it's a challenge.
Who was wave MVP that round?
I don't know.
Was it you?
No. Baby? I just came.
Just for that, I killed your thing.
We're gonna die.
I'm gonna die too.
Don't die.
Oh wow, okay.
Shit! I keep hitting E. Is he up? Okay.
Yeah, I got him.
I saw that. You did get wave MVP. Yeah, you low up. We all did.
We definitely get that achievement with more of it,
75% of it, like done or whatever.
No, I'm at level.
Oh yeah, yeah.
The one with the crystals.
Now that we know. The dust one?
Yeah,
the viewers don't know that we've already been playing this game for quite a while.
Yeah, as you can tell, we're ranked.
Except for me, I don't look ranked, but I am.
That's just experience. Same experience to everyone.
Oh, if you were playing with a controller, I would tell you it's left bumper and right bumper, but you're not. I have new skills, but I don't know how to use them.
And I died again.
Hold on.
Damn it.
Oh, I died.
I got you.
My aura fell below its. Did you just taunt while you picked me up? I'm gonna need you to not do that.
Why not?
It's unfair.
I can't believe we're surviving. Remember the first time we played?
Oh my god, yeah, the first time we played, we died so many freaking times. Like, it was ridiculous how many times we died.
I'm shooting.
It's a fucking skill point, motherfucker.
Are you actually killing them in the end?
Yes, I am. You guys are training to help far, and I use my range. Bam.
Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
You know, I'm gonna need you to stop getting wave MVP. I want it. If you don't get away from my area, I see you.
Okay. I just remember something.
No, you don't. God dang it!
guys, I need fucking help. And I died.
Hey, you know, I'm trying to get my thing up, all right?
Yeah, the thing is being attacked. Oh. Just stop.
Come on, it's almost there. Yeah, I got 100 again. You're a douche.
I didn't kill him though. I just have his head, okay.
I hate that half of this is gonna be not able to see because I've been in the corner. No, that's mine.
Bam!
Still not over?
You got four enemies left. I'll use the big ones you can't hurt.
Oh god.
Got you, RWBY.
Oh god, that one's attacking the control center. Let's team up on it.
I got you guys from here.
Are you just gonna shoot it?
I didn't got it this time.
Security network in this
Who has wave?
I don't know.
Some of our staff,
who does it?
They can find anything
what are you looking at me for?
Because I saw Chris, she didn't have it. So.
That leaves you, motherfucker.
What do you mean? You got the most fucking kills.
No, you got the most score. Oh no, and the most kills. Cunt.
I need to rank up, so I need to help people.
Mm-hmm. Rank up my butt.
One week.
Alright, so this time, we have to do just... Are you eating something?
No.
Get fucking here in the mic.
Call me unprofessional.
I heard that shit in the background.
What?
Is that giant beep?
You hear it in the background.
Another area, another security network.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for
okay. Okay, so let's just do rage attack. So we just have to keep eating guard.
I know we're just level three.
Except for Ricardo, you're level fucking four. We're just gonna use rage attack.
Range. Oh my god. Ranged attacks only, guys. Let's see if we can do this. Hey, I found it first.
Fuck.
Neat. Jerk. Trying to steal it from me. Trying to steal my only chance at experience. You guys found the other ones. So you let me have this one.
We'll just see what happens.
Oh god, alright. It's literally gonna be shoot and dodge the entire time since we can't hit it now.
It's gonna be a lot.
See, that was only the first enemy, too.
Yeah, but now there's two.
If you power up your dang, you can hit both enemies.
Ow, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Can I use my key or does that count?
I think that counts too.
What about F?
That's also. Don't fucking use it.
I'm gonna die!
Oh god, one's coming at me. I'm trying to hold him back as best I can. Oh, yes. Oh, jeez! Explosion sounds!
Okay.
Did anyone hear what RWBY said?
What?
Like, it was like literally. She literally was like, explosion! Like, oh! Who got that?
I got it.
Aw, you jerk. Where was it?
It was right here behind this rock.
I did not know that.
Oh wow. So we've been missing that all this time. Huh.
Thanks for the free experience. We can find 7 artifacts in a single playthrough.
Oh, then we're almost there. That's like the fifth one.
There's not one here, right? Because it's just that big, like, boss area.
Yeah, there's not one here.
This is gonna take so long.
It's gonna
be short.
I told you! You could have been cheap and just picked Nora. It would've worked.
I know it's a stretch, but
oh my god, shut up!
To extend the bridge. Ah, it works! And seems to attract some friends.
Take it slow, mister. Yes, that's the
my eyes burned.
Oh, no.
Oh, I closed my eyes too much.
You closed them too much?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh god, this is gonna be difficult to do. Did we just come from here? Oh no, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
Oh yay! No. More enemies to just shoot with trigger. I'm getting bum rushed. Help! Help! Help!
I got there.
Oh man. Oh god, there's more.
They're the weak ones, no?
Yeah, yeah they are. Help!
You're the leader.
I get bumfucked, alright? I'm sitting here trying to help y'all and then they end up showing up behind me, man. That's what it's about. Look! Look! Help! Okay, well that one just ran past me. What? Oh god, there's a big one.
You know how my shots are this?
We'll have to see if we get the achievement.
You know how I had to shoot by hitting my fist and stuff?
Yeah.
Does that count as punching?
I don't know.
This area is safe. For now.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You should mimic what your character said. You gotta say the same thing.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
Do it.
Just do it.
Do it. Lame.
Same character. Same character. Confirm.
I got him!
You're a jerk. Oh yeah, can I have? Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay, this is the last one, right?
Yeah. So we just have to make it through this without more sabotage hitting
anything.
But those punch people?
No.
Someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective.
Okay, control center.
While I undo the damage. Get ready.
Why don't you help us instead?
Aren't they all great hunters? Like, what's going on here? One of them's by the control center and I can't push. I'm really trying not to use my ultimate here, you guys. This is real difficult right now.
That's why I wasted my start before we started eating.
Oh man. I just had the biggest yawn of my life. Oh, what the frick?
Come on, guys.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Oh, God, Keep up the good work.
Because he shoots in such a big area, he can just kind of clump them up and then just...
Clump them up real quick and we'll shoot.
Well, I mean, mine chains attacks together, so I mean...
But him all around him.
That is also true. Oh, you... See, look at this. Y'all go after my enemies. They're mine. Leave them alone.
Really? Flip it over a fucking cave?
I mean, if you want, you could spectate. You could go AFK and just spectate the game.
No, no, no. I died. I got you.
Oh, ow! They're smacking me! Help!
Halfway point, team.
You're a dick. I guess that means you can take care of
it. I didn't know.
I didn't know people glowed.
Oh, so whatever mine is.
There's 16 enemies.
I'm gonna die. Holy shit, there's a bunch of them.
Oh god.
You should disable everyone.
I can if I'm getting attacked by the two behind me! Help! You guys are not very helpful teammates.
I got you. Go, shoot.
God, that was almost real bad.
Hold on just a little longer.
Oh god, I got it! Fucking Ollie.
Oh, fucking pig.
Where is the fucking enemy?
Who's gonna break first?
We can do this. We chose the wrong chapter.
Do it, but we can do this.
Hey, guys, I got it.
Soda!
Apparently, RWBY decided to just run away from the battle.
You're RWBY.
What?
Well, god.
I like the nice.
I'm gonna punch.
Okay.
Oh. I got two. I died.
Oh my god.
Stop dying!
Fuck!
I just want everyone to be proud of me. I took out one enemy. You know how hard that was?
Was it one of the big enemies?
Yeah!
Those are a bitch to kill. But even just your damn weapon, too.
We need, like, I'm telling you, Nora would have been so useful.
Oh my god, definitely.
Yeah, maybe we should have killed Nora in the first place, if we were gonna do this in the first place.
I feel like Nora would have been like, just cause she has those bombs, that she can like spam.
War machine?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Ow! I just got punched from the back!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Where was Zacket at the same fucking time?
Watch out.
Ow! I just got bitch slapped.
I hope you get the achievement. I don't want to punch throughout the whole level.
I haven't either. Unless Fox has it, then I have.
It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself.
Why didn't you join us?
I know someone who can help. Onward!
To victory! Victory!
Where is the achievement?
Punch. No one punched anything.
Give me a sec. Hold on. Let me read.
Watch a specific chapter.
Let's see what it says.
Read it, find it.
Why is it not an achievement?
It is an achievement. I know that. Oh wait, we did that.
Complete any level by only using ranged attacks.
Yeah, see that.
Why didn't we do it?
Because you punched the box, that's one.
Box count?
I don't know, dude.
I don't want to do it again. What was the time? That was a bitch to do.
Okay, well, anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and end it right here. We'll probably do the collapse and maybe one other one. It's the next one. Oh my god, why am I so tired? No, I didn't want it. Alright, well. Anyway, yeah, we'll go ahead and do the next one. Next time. So, go ahead and catch you guys later. Peace out.
Bye. Bye.